Hi guys, what's up? It's me and my friend
Jericho.
I thought I got your name wrong then. Say hi.
Hi.
So we are here again in Anilao, Batangas. And we're here to show you the water sport side of Anilao, because the last vlog I did was more on diving and I promised you water sports and I didn't get to do it. So here we are for part two. And we're here in Bawan Market and we're gonna go get some food from Palengke because we're cheap people like that. We need discounts. See ya. We are walking through Palengke. Not gonna lie, kinda smells kinda bad. How is the smell?
It smells really, really good.
Is that dried fish? Mabago? So much fish. We are walking in a juicy blood of the fish. We should not have washed in our mess.
Try dead fish. Very
dead. If you want to get the freshest fish, gotta come to a Palengke to get it. What are you doing? Put that back. So we're done getting our food.
Tempo.
We're gonna go back to the place we're staying. We're gonna go check that out and see you guys later. So we're lost. We did not come this way. So today's plan is try out a new water scooter here in the Philippines. Let me show you that. One second. This bad boy. It's really good when you're snorkeling and then you just be pulled along with that. It's intense. Wow. What's it called? The sublue. So that's gonna be fun. And also, we're gonna try out the subwing. That stuff is cool. Let's see if this guy can handle it. He's kind of womanly. He doesn't like to get in the sun. Allergic. Sa araw.
Handle your whole life. Don't try me.
Moving on. We have some other exciting stuff.
Like me.
He's gonna wakeboard because apparently he's good at wakeboarding. I might just do an e-board because ain't nobody got time for that. So, see you guys in the open sea. Waiting for the boat. The boat. Why would you do that? You're not helping my vlog. We have to pretend that we're talking. But make it look realistic. That's not. Is that how you talk?
Pretend talking.
I don't know why I bring him. Useless. If I cut the sound, let's see if it actually looks like talking. Did it work? Here I am on the boat, guys, and I'm about to go out in the open ocean. Just like that with my best friend. He's not my best friend, but let's just pretend. We said, ahoy there! Ahoy there! We're failing the seven cities once again. Let's go fast. Bam, what's up guys? I think we're just getting food, so I thought I'd just tell you. It's a mission. Now what? Hi! Bard. Still waiting. Still waiting. Why are we still waiting? It's okay. Cheers.
Cheers.
Okay, so guys, we finally made it to this island, Sombrero Island. Basically named after a sombrero because it looks like a sombrero.
That
makes sense. Just like go with it?
It's like a sombrero.
Yeah. It's a cool island here in Anilao. Look at the sea. I have beer in my hands. Whoops. Look at the sea. I'm so bad at this. Sea. Do you see the sea? It's so funny, no? So we're gonna dock or park. Babe? Yeah. See the light, stomach light, empty light, it calls me. Hi there, buddy. Sombrero Island. Hence the sombrero. Found some friendly friends so interested in swimming stuff. Actually, I do know a dog that likes to swim. I'll show him in the next vlog.
Hi! Hiya, buddy!
This is still Anilao, guys, but this is an island that you have to get to by boat. You can only access it by boat. So hire a boat, or get your own boat, or get a friend's boat. It's kind of a cheapskate. The sand is kind of rocky, but that's not what we're here for. We're here for the sea. I'm an ocean gal, and see you soon. Because it's like snorkeling but with this extra fun side to it. Next up is the sub wing, and this guy's gonna wait for it. He might just kneeboard, but I'm scared of the open ocean. But I love the ocean. It's a love hate relationship. You can understand that, right? Ending, I guess. We ended it with a dive, actually. I ended it with a quick dive. I'm planned, you see, and I'm all about planning. I'm not. But yeah, it was amazing because I saw a giant sea turtle. And when I say giant, I mean it was giant. I was so happy about that. Apparently, you can see a lot of them here, though, so it's not anything rare. So you guys should totally come dive here because you get to see turtles too. Repeat day two. I'm probably gonna talk more about the sublue because I fucking love the sublue. I want one. I secretly want one. We're about to try the sub wing, so check it out. So fun. I swallowed half the ocean. I'm back with a crazy hat and I'm eating suman. It's a Filipino dessert. It's funny because all Filipino desserts are made of rice. Filipinos love rice. It's true. We are going to cliff dive in a bit off a random cliff, and we just finished the sub wing. So I did kneeboarding, success, and I also did a cliff jump, that was fun. I was really scared, because climbing up the side of that cliff with your hands is just really scary. I was like, I'm gonna fall, I'm gonna die. Yeah, but I didn't die, I'm alive, very much alive. It wasn't the height that scared me, it was the climbing up the side of a cliff with your bare hands. That's good because I'm wet, not like that. See you later, guys. Oh, that's what we're gonna eat. That's a sea urchin. And we're gonna eat it live. Now he's awake.
Not anymore. So it'll crack up some. It'll pop it open.
Oh, wow!
All the funky stuff is there. You eat this. So, for the lady who blogs.
Oh my gosh. I'm scared.
Yeah. You, April, you have to do it.
Yep, so this is the party.
I'm scared.
There.
Small piece for the lady. You got it?
Go. How does it taste?
Yep.
So I just ate that sea urchin. It looks nothing like in the Japanese stores when you get it. But apparently the bigger ones, they last longer.
Okay, after the sea urchin, we're gonna try this already. But yeah, let's see.
Better than sea urchin.
Melts in your mouth.
So after a long day at Anilao doing water sports with my best friend here in Jericho. Yes. So many more things we didn't get to try. There's also wind sailing, jet skiing, the boarding, kayaking, all of that fun stuff. So that ends our vlog of Anilao. See you at our next place. Ciao.